Oh yeah. Okay. So, ladies and gentlemen, if you don't know, you've been sleeping under a rock. We have an amazing trumpet section. And it will be their pleasure to wake you up. This is, well, the name of the tune, Back Row Politics. If you know what goes on in a trumpet section, in the back row, I can't even, but to call it politics is very polite. Back Row Politics featuring our trumpet section, here we go. the trumpet section, Percy Pollard, Bryce Ayashi, John Wake, Maximilian Aguilar, Harlan Rossin, Ethan Pyers. It's only Mercy that had us let them play that off mic. How about that flute piccolo solo? That little thing is in the original chart that the Gordon Goodwin Big Fat Band played, and in the published version, it's this little saxophone thing. And they said, we don't want to play that little saxophone thing. We want to play the flute solo. So, I'm guessing Aaron transcribed it. Transposed it. Oh, yeah! Alright, see, I didn't even know. They did that this weekend. Amelia goes, we're going to try this. This is Friday night, like afternoon or something. And she goes, we're going to try this. Is it okay? I said, well, send me a recording of it. So, was it Saturday? Saturday, I got an MP3 of it. I listened to it. I said, do it. That was awesome. Mike Arnold on the drums. J.R. Zaha, again. Somewhere J.R. is on the piano. Killing it, J.R. All right. This next tune is West Wings. This was written by a good friend of ours, George Stone, who we've commissioned to do works for us before. And he had a little illness and he wasn't able to compose for a while, and we were very sad that we weren't able to play any new music from him. And then he recovered. And I was judging with him back in December, and I was very much looking forward to seeing him to see how he was doing and if he was composing again. Before I could even say a word, he says, Greg, I got a couple charts for you guys. I said, all right. So this is one of them. This is West Wings, which was commissioned by the Jazz Band of the Golden West, which is an Air Force jazz band located in Fairfield. And so he suggested we try this, and we really liked it, and it's one of the charts that helped us win the Next Gen Festival. So here we go, West Wings.
One, two, one, two, one. Thank you.
Aiden Pratt on the vibes. Marcello Pajacusco on soprano saxophone. Aaron Hayashi on tenor saxophone. Mike Arnold with him on the drums. Ethan Pyre on the trumpet. Pyres on the trumpet. Okay, our next tune is another one that we played at the Next Gen Festival. And many people were surprised by it when we played it. I said, you don't usually play stuff like that. They don't know what we do. We do all kinds of stuff. I have to say that these guys are pretty amazing in a lot of ways. I mean, you're hearing them play, you're hearing them solo, you're hearing them burn, I mean, it's happening. But they sight read about 70 tunes a year. That's a lot. And it takes a lot of rehearsal time, which means we don't have that time to work on other stuff. And they make it happen anyway. At a very, very high level. And I'm super proud of them. Woo-hoo! Now, that doesn't mean they don't hold their feet to the fire. We were doing that just today, weren't we, Trumpets? Poor guys. They certainly deliver. Okay, this is a Thelonious Monk song called Gallop Scallop. And a gentleman named John Beasley formed a big band and wrote arrangements of Thelonious Monk's music for his own big band called the Monkestra. This is one of the tunes on one of the albums, and I heard the band live before I ever heard an album a few years ago, and I approached John and said, hey, would you mind letting us play some of your charts? And he was all enthusiastic, and he said, yeah. So I pursued it and talked to him, and they hadn't recorded any of them yet. And he said, well, I spoke too soon. So I had to wait a while. But when I made contact with him again, he was very willing to let us play this based on the recommendation of Francisco Torres. He said, they can do it. And they do it. This is called Gallop Scallop by Thelonious Monk, arranged by John Beasley. We're going to feature Mike Arnold on drums.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Awesome job, Trumpets. Awesome. Awesome. Little ones, yeah. You're not just flute players? Just a couple of the people I'd like to acknowledge that I've seen in the crowd. I want to thank Mary Fettig for all the help she's given our saxophonist flutes and players over the years. Thank you, Mary. I also want to acknowledge one of our string coaches who came to support the jazz band. This is Grace Munn. There's probably about 100 people I should be acknowledging, and I apologize. Next we have a piece of, it's called Kopi Luwak. Kopi Luwak is a kind of coffee that involves ingestion and release.
Yeah.
Sig on the bass. Zach Richardson on the guitar. This is the back half of Gate 68, which we commissioned from Francisco Torres this year. Got us over in Monterey. Unfortunately, we can't play the whole thing, and this is our last number. We want to thank you all for being here. Your support means a lot to us, and even more than that, the opportunity to share our music with you is super, super special to us. So thank you so much for being here. No improvisation here.
Thank you.
Zacks. Dennis Lifshitz on the baritone sax. Mike Arnold on the drums. Stephanie Guerrero on the timbales. Thank you, Eduardo Cambon. Stand up, guys. Cameron Wanzer on tenor sax. Stand up, everybody. Oh, yeah, thank you, boys. Marcello Pasciacosco on alto sax and tenor sax, flute, clarinet, whatever it is. Joe Lupton on alto sax, flute, clarinet. Aaron Hayashi on tenor sax and flute. Millie Marucci on flute, piccolo. Sophie Haney on the congas. Olivia Zapantis on keyboard. J.R. Zaha on keyboard. Zach Richardson on guitar. Aiden Pratt on bass and vibes. Did you play percussion too? Probably. Robbie L. Rivera on percussion. Kirby Galbraith on the trombone. Sriram Diala on trombone. Andy McGimmy on trombone. Cameron Paluzian on trombone. Bryce Ayashi on the trumpet. Harrison Collard on the trumpet. John Wake on the trumpet. Fulton also all that stuff. Ethan Byers on the trumpet. Arden Rossin on the trumpet. Edward Singh on the bass. Maximilian Aguilera on the trumpet. Stephanie Guerrero on the timbales. Mike Arnold on the drums. And we thank Edgardo Cambon for his wonderful percussion and singing for us. My name is Greg Brown. It's been my pleasure to be here for you tonight and to work with these wonderfully talented musicians. Thank you very much. Have a great night.